Hey guys! So today we thought of doing another kind of video because today is Sebastiaan's birthday, so we thought why not make a chocolate cake. So if you want to make a quick recipe, we're just going to show you how and you can do it at home.
So what are the ingredients? First of all, we have 100 gram chocolate.
Yes.
Then we have 100 gram butter. Then next we have 50 grams flour. Then we have 150 grams sugar. And last but not least, we have 3 eggs.
So the first thing you have to do is take your chocolates and put it in like really little pieces. But here the kitchen already did it for us, so we have this. You put it in a bowl and you put it in the microwave and you let it melt.
So meanwhile the chocolate is melting, we are going to put everything in the bowl. So we're gonna melt it and we cut already the butter because then it goes fast. You should be rolling me. You're a real
life fantasy. You're a real life fantasy. So I already put the chocolate in because if you wait too long it's gonna get hard and you can't really get it off the bowl. So now we're waiting for the butter and then you put everything in the bowl and you just mix it. But you're moving so carefully, let's start living dangerously. Talk to me, baby. I'm rolling up the mistakes we crave in our heart. Let's lose our mind. Now mixing and you have the right color like this. You can put it in a baking form and then you can put it in the oven. It's 20 minutes on 200 degrees.
Yeah, it's not even the bottom.
You're also not supposed to cut those things.
Yeah.
I know. No, actually not.
I know.
Wow.
Oh.
Now we need a little plate, right?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Sebastiaan. Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip. Hooray. Okay, so tell me what you've been doing.
So, we made a chocolate cake for you because it's your birthday today.
Yeah.
So, maybe you can try it.
I heard of a Bolivian tradition. Nora told us. There's a tradition in Bolivia, but what's the same?
I think it's you eat the cake with your mouth.
Yeah, how else?
Yeah, with no hands.
Oh, with no hands. Okay.
You go back to that.
Yes.
Oh. But it's like.
No. Not for you, it's not for you. Okay? So you have to eat it with no hands. Well, I could do it with the bananas, and I think you can do it.
A banana is like a third dimension.
You're not a little boy anymore, you're 18
just
now.
Try. Let's go.
Yeah.
Try.
Let's go.
Okay.
Just try it.
And while you are busy with this one, we will have to eat those ones. Right?
Okay. Yes.
I'll do like that.
There we go. Yeah. Have a nice birthday, Sebastiaan.
Awesome.
Okay, tonight is yours.
Yes.
And you can bring it back.
There we go.